In an ideal world, the high-value operational assets running your business would never break down. But in reality, breakdowns happen. Downtime stops operations, jeopardizes safety compliance, generates unnecessary maintenance costs, and decreases efficiency. But what if we could predict asset failures and proactively maintain them? OpenText Magellan for Asset Performance Optimization improves productivity with AI and analytics to maximize operational output. Asset Performance Optimization gathers all data related to your high-value assets or equipment, such as fleets, plants, pipelines, grids, and more. With applied machine learning capabilities, asset data from IoT sensors, historical archives, and content management systems transforms into condition alerts and performance recommendations, helping you understand when operations are likely to fail and preventing downtime and operational impacts. Magellan strengthens asset knowledge bases by combining structured data with the wealth of unstructured data in your EIM systems, including product specifications, maintenance schedules, field reports, and more. Then, using machine learning and analytics, Magellan identifies patterns such as telltale temperature spikes, signs of a defective component, or pipeline corrosion that are critical to help maintenance engineers and management make well-informed, timely decisions. These predictions prevent production delays, improve asset uptime by 35%, and increase productivity by 20%. And if a part turns out to be faulty or predicted to fail, field engineers can make better repair decisions, shorten the repair process, and order replacement parts all in the OpenText ecosystem. Leave behind the days of unplanned, costly asset setbacks with predictions that prevent downtime, maximizing output and safety, lowering costs, and improving your bottom line. Are you ready to maximize operational output for your business? See what Asset Performance Optimization can do for you.